Today we'll be studying about the concept of multi-threading. A process with a single thread is called as single thread process model. A process with more than one thread is called as multi-threaded process model. Each process has got a process control block and a user address space. The PCB contains information about the state of the process, the stack register, its CPU utilization. It has got information about the program counter and all of it. Each process also has a user stack and a kernel stack along with it for each singular thread. Whereas in multi-threaded model, suppose there are three threads, then for one process, there is one PCB and one address space. However, each thread has got a thread control block, which contains information about the thread, like the PCB used for containing information about the PCB, the process. Thread control block is a data structure which stores information about the thread. Each thread has got a user stack and a kernel stack. So the thread used in multi-threading model is more than one, and they have got dependency on each other for execution. Advantages of multi-threading is its responsiveness, resource sharing. Hence, the utilization of resources is better. It is more economical because creating and managing of threads become easier. Running the thread runs on one machine in singular one. It enhances scalability because in multi-threaded processes, threads can be distributed over a series of processors to scale. Context switching is smooth. It refers to the procedure followed by CPU to change from one particular process to another. That is about multi-threading. Thank you.